Good evening, and welcome to Ghetto Fire Network's second annual Halloween special. I'm your host, Henry T, and tonight we have another pair of ghoulish tales. Bet you they'll tickle your heart. So sit back, pop some popcorn, and grab a seat, because tonight we're in for another ghoulish treat.
Thank you for choosing Ghetto Fire Network. Smash that like button and subscribe.
This story is about a guy who wanted to do things the easy way, but little did he know, what goes around, comes around.
Damn, man. I had that same nightmare I had last night.
Man, don't worry. Chill. Pop a seal. Get that popcorn. Calm down, man. Everything gonna be straight, bro. Promise.
All right. I'm gonna do that, man.
Bro, whoever that killed my sister, I swear on God himself, I'ma put him in the dirt. Bro, live soil. Two slugs to his thoughts.
Bro, I'll help you, man.
Thank you.
No! Damn, what was that noise? I know I ain't still dreaming.
No, he's right. Somebody saw you.
Yeah, you dreaming. If you think you're not gonna get caught, someone saw you.
Yeah, nowhere to run anymore. It's over.
Wait a minute. Nobody was there. I covered my tracks.
You wrong, man. You wrong. Someone saw you.
Remember when you heard that car driving away?
Yeah, I do remember that. I did hear a car. I do remember.
Yeah. Won't you look a little bit closer? Ain't that to you, Ronnie?
Oh, snap! That's T-Money! Man, T-Money ain't never tell on me, man.
He already did. Your time is up. He told on you, bro. It's over now.
You're dead anyway. You're dead.
What you mean I'm dead already? What is that? What is that?
He knows now. Oh. He know everything. Oh, you gonna die. You gonna die, 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 die.
I'm gonna put him on the dirt. Bro, live sword. Two slugs to his thoughts.
My sister and her
born niece. You already dead! No, this can't be happening!
Back there? No, I can't get too good to be. We on our way to Jamaica, baby. Can't wait to see some big ass titties. Wait a minute. I don't think Jamaica got big ass jungle and woods like that. No. Sarge? Where we going? Sarge? Well, now you're deaf.
Alright, Sarge, we're sending you the coordinates right now.
I like this shit.
Should be coming through.
Well, time you be all hell now. I know goddamn well Jamaica ain't got no dis. We on our way to get fucking hungry, aren't we? Oh, be on our way to get. Oh, I knew it.
This is a story about a rescue crew. One man, one one bullet and one gun. Scoop Johnson as Stutterman Jones. Smash-sational as Doobie Jackson.
I need you to go up two clicks, and I'll go up top. I'll go up on the top of that building, and I'll support you with my sniper rifle. We gotta find Private Hamilton.
Man, this ain't Scooby-Doo, man. Ain't nobody breaking up into no.
We're not talking about Scooby-Doo. Man. We're talking about, this isn't a damn cartoon. We gotta go find Private Hamilton.
Man, fuck up
this. This is an order, soldier.
I'm about to fire this blunt, that's my order. Fuck a Humpty Dumpty ass nigga.
It's Private Humpty Hamilton. We have to go get him. We can't leave a man behind. You go two clicks. I'll take care of everything up top. I'll cover you. Soldier? What is that smell? What's that? Soldier. Where are you, soldier? Come back. Where the fuck are you?
I should have never came here, man. Y'all should have never came here. There's no way out.
Sarge.
Y'all should have came here. Look at that bitch.
Fuck that bitch. They got us all in this shit.
You know what? Fuck up. Let's get the fuck out of here, Corporal. You know what? I might want a hit of that.
As you can see, my glass is empty. So that means the show must be over. Hope you enjoyed yourself. And remember, tune in next time to Ghetto Fire Network's Halloween special. I'm your host, Pimpy T, saying, remember, keep it nice.